I just see player names. Hey, it's Elven Shadow.
Let me fix some shit. Hold on. Wait, let me close one of this. Turn that off. Keep that on. Alright, give me 1 second. Let me move that shit all the way down. Yo, poverty, that's what's up, man. This ain't Capcom. We don't have that Twitch partnership now. There's no Capcom Cup. This is...
Not yet.
This is three fucking bums watching videos on a shitty computer. Alright, see, I gotta scroll down a little bit to that play button. That's a little better, though. This is a little better. Uh-oh.
Did you play?
Oh, hold on. I'm about to play. Ready? Alright, we play that shit.
Okay, here we go.
Damn, look at that quality, man. This shit is, like, amazing.
Fucking 1080p quality.
This is,
You're too heavy and stupid, too.
Damn.
No, you gotta get the Dacid set up. The Dacid.
Oh, with your whole fucking face is on the thing?
40% game.
Was he stripping? Was he stripping? Or some shit?
Like, 40% game, 40% him, and then 20% his sister flashing in the background. That's what I meant to say.
No, he was, what, there was some, like, there was a girl league player who took his joke or something.
Yeah, Keishi Chan.
And so he was trolling her. And he was just, like, unbuttoning his shirt.
He's
like, dude, what? Hardstone? Hardstone.
Open Shell's record is fucking nice.
Yeah, but he plays in, he lives in the countryside.
Oh, I thought he only comes out, like, to Macau to play.
Nah, there's no way. Because he only goes on
the
weekend.
Goes on weekends.
Yeah, there's no way you got.
Oh, I thought he only played next on the weekend. That's why, damn, he goes in during the entire weekend.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh.
No. Like, he lives in the countryside, but they have an arcade out there.
Gotcha.
So, countryside players are gods. Like, there's usually only, like, one good player per arcade. And so you just body everybody. So there's, like, it's funny whenever there's a national tournament. Because countryside players will come out and their rank will drop in like 2 days. They'll go from like, there's like an 18 Dan Ragna who dropped. He went from 18 to like 13 in like 2 days. And we're like, you fucking scrub. You fucking. He was the number one ranked Ragna too. Now the fucking, what's his name? Floatwater or some shit.
Yeah, no, I mean, he played against NO Rachel. What do you expect?
He dropped down 5 ranks.
Played against NO Rachel. What do you
It's not like he only no, played NO Rachel.
He played,
though.
He lost to everybody, though.
Played against Dagura. Come on, man. Fuck.
That's gonna be.
Is anyone else actually at like that area besides NO Dagura and Acho?
Wait, at that Acho tournament? There were mad people who came out.
Oh, no, I mean, at Acho and
I fucked up your boy Fuse on net play, son, so I'm better than Fuse and Floatwater. I'm number one ranked Ragna, even though I fucked him up with Kokonoe.
That's how it works.
Yeah, but he plays Valkenhayn, so fuck that. He dropped Ragna for Valk, I dropped Ragna for Kokonoe. It's only natural that he gets fucked up.
It's only fair.
Huh?
Who's that Michelle playing now?
Oscar.
Oh, it's Oscar. He's an okay. You know? It's not Koichi. But Koichi's playing Bedman, so. Oh, Koichi.
The other guy, Yume, isn't Yume playing Bedman too?
Is he? I have no idea. Isn't that the Vegas player?
Yeah, that's what I heard. That he. Okay. I don't think he really. I bet he played Guilty Gear before. But I think he's playing Bedman now.
What, Koichi?
Yeah. No, no,
Koichi
no,
would be like, you know,
no,
wait,
no,
who,
no,
Yume? Yume definitely play Guilty Gear.
I think he's playing Bedman, though.
He should definitely play, like, Milia or some shit. You know.
He's relying on that character unfamiliarity.
Yeah, fuck Bedman.
Yeah, I agree.
He has instant overhead, 1,000%. By the way, in case you guys didn't know.
Bedman? Yeah, I saw it.
Yeah,
it's like a Rising some shit bomb.
Probably like Rising Jump Slash. Yeah, probably like Rising Jump Slash.
2K anti-air? 2P.
Faust has god moves. His moves have like small hitboxes and big hitboxes.
I wonder if you could have 5D'd that note from that range.
So, like, hit it?
Like, no, like, it? when he does the spin on his 5D, he's invincible.
Yeah.
So he can go through projectiles and shit. And
the note's too slow.
Yeah, that's what. But the note speeds up, right? It speeds up as it goes further away.
I think that's future.
Damn.
It reloaded, it was just like one speed.
Elven Shadow dominated right there.
Elven Faust.
This is the moment he's been waiting for. He's been training all these
years.
How
about you? Yo, Zidane, how about you? Can you beat Elven Shadow? You say it on stream right now. There's 700 viewers watching this stream. They all want to hear.
The only time we ever played
was... I don't care about the past. I care about right now.
In what game? Exit or ACR?
ACR.
I think it'd be
an
ACR.
Ooh. Wow. Called out. Called out.
Yeah, definitely called out. Gun to my head, called out.
Called out. How about next year? Because hopefully Exert will be the anime game in 2015. Because no one wants to see Persona.
It's gonna get taken off of Killeristic 2, sorry buddy.
We had to replace anime with Killer Instinct Women's Tournament. We have to two Killer Instinct tournaments.
That's senseless, you can't say that on stream.
They had the Street Fighter Women's Tournament, and the girl won, remember?
And then the girl won. In the female tournament, the girl won.
No, I mean, what was her name, though? It was like, remember the drama? It was like, I think it was Burn Your Bra. I think she won.
She got second.
Oh, wait.
Are you talking about Evo?
Yeah. Kayane won. Oh, I thought it was the other way. I thought she beat Kayane, and then everyone was talking shit on her. Like, oh, fuck you. Kayane should have won. So I guess she got second.
Won, but
she got
everyone talked shit on her anyway.
Yeah, anyway. Oh, man.
Even worse.
Oh, man. That's fucked up. That was on, like, the Evo stream and shit. Oh, man. How come that didn't get mentioned out of all this, like, female FGC shit?
Because that was too far in the past. Everyone forgot that.
It always gets sub-mentioned.
Mm-hmm. It's all...
Like, people don't want that. Uh-huh. Like, girls-only tournaments. Yeah. So it always gets sub-mentioned. They never actually say Evo, but they always say... No women's only tournaments.
Oh, you can skip pad. Oh, it's starting. Yeah. Probably gonna be Pedman.
Pedman set. Uh oh. Amelia?
Oh, it's Amelia. I didn't see this. I must have skipped it.
Nope. Just kidding. Go back to Faust. More Faust. We need more Faust.
Oh my God, Soul Kind Faust. These guys need to go away.
Nope.
Fuck.
13 characters.
Put in like 5 more characters, please. Make them all new so I can see shit that's not Soul Kai or Faust.
Now they need. This is their plan for the game, though, is that. Like,
do
it's, well, they need, like. Because they're trying to get people to play Guilty Gear. So, for the first version, it's easier. There's easy characters, and there's not that many characters.
Yeah, they brought back all the fan favorites.
Yeah.
Slash general, like, archetypes.
Yeah.
Like, Grappler, the weird character, fucking Shotos. Yeah. You know, Mei for the fucking pedophiles.
Yep. Yeah. But it's, like, easy to get in the game. Like, if they put in 25 characters, I wouldn't be playing this shit right now. I'd be like, it's too hard. But 13
is
easy.
It's too fucking hard.
Yeah, I mean, like, just... slowly, like, get in there. So now, like, I start with 13, and then, like, they'll add 5 more, and then 5 more. Like, that's much easier than...
Well, it's probably too kind. It's probably, like, Sin and Valentine are gonna be playable soon.
Who's that character, like, in Soul's story
Sin.
Mode? There's...
That's Sin.
Yeah, so he's probably gonna be in the game.
Yeah.
Sin.
My name is Sin. Yeah. Edgy. Oh, unblockable. Get fucked.
No, he's him with the forward slash, actually.
Yeah, but he was jumping. He was like, oh, fuck, yeah. I can't land on this
shit. I don't know why trampolines are blockable. I'm really unsure about that. I don't get it.
Apparently, some guy on the stream chat said you can combo after it. You do, like, trampoline, and then you do his S teleport where he comes from the sky.
That sounds cool.
Yeah, but, like, I guess you gotta do that really early.
Yeah. Because he goes in that door kind of slow.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, and the boss character too.
Look how much damage that did! That did like 40%, that was like 4 hits! Like,
yeah, but it's fucking, it's as stupid as Guilty Gear style, where that's actually like 10% of his life bar. It just looks
that's
like 40%.
That's not Guilty Gear style, that's never in, like, the fake life bar was never in any Guilty Gear. This is not new shit. Don't blame that on Guilty Gear.
Hey, are we watching Guilty Gear right now?
This is, no, we're watching X. We're watching Guilty Gear, okay. Arxis Fighter. Watching 3D players.
Keep poke, keep poking, poking.
You're watching the flagship, Guilty Gear.
Watching First Slash. Watching First Slash and Press Kai.
Oh, oh, so the Kai yesterday was mashing on 2P, like crazy. And like jump P as well. Like, is that a good normal?
No, something special.
Boom, boom.
Not special at all.
Well, he can chain, I guess he can chain 2P, right? The fucker,
yeah.
That fucker. But he get like...
that's like almost every character.
Can Faust? Faust can chain?
Faust can't, but his is low, so fuck you.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I know it's low. I don't use it. I don't use Dust.
Okay.
I don't use 2P. There's like all these gnomes I don't use.
All of Faust's buttons are just amazing. I don't think he has a single bad button. Just like how, just depends on how good they are. I think for us, that's fucking best. Oh, my God.
Oh shit!
Oh, I like that fake cross up attempt.
That's the combo I gotta do. You do. Far S, RC, hook.
Look at that, he instant blocked the far slash and tried to punish it and he couldn't.
You can't punish that shit. Yeah, fuck that.
I know, it's bullshit.
I know that combo, I can do that combo. It's K, 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 slash, hard slash. It does like 40%. Sick.
Sick, good player status.
And then they tech, and you just do it again. K, 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 slash, hard slash.
Then you throw an item and it's gonna 40, be like fucking 40%. Hammer.
I get dizzy. I'm like pro. I'm one of the top Fouts.
Top Fouts plays.
KKK slash hard slash.
When is Subu Bedman gonna play? So we see instant overhand to get sass.
Fuck Bedman. That's such a stupid character.
He actually has Palooza. Yeah, what a waste.
He looks nice. Like. I mean, like, he's just goofy. He looks dumb as hell.
It's another Keats character.
A Bedman.
What the fuck is a Keats character? Like, you said it.
Okay, Keats character. I'll just list characters and you'll understand. Bedman's definitely one.
Keats plays fighting games? I thought he was just like a TL.
Faust is definitely one. Teddy, definitely. Who's Keats and BB? Arcune, I guess?
So he just plays the weird character.
He just plays the ugly ass weird characters that I hate.
Who is he playing Dad Kick? Who's he playing Dad Kick?
Biscuits.
Biscuits is a scumbag.
But Biscuits is a scumbag, it's different.
Biscuits is a scumbag, straight up. You play scumbag characters, like bullshit, this character scumbag.
Faust is a scumbag, or
no, Faust's not a scumbag.
Faust is definitely a scumbag.
He's just like a basic.
He doesn't play the characters for the same way, the same reason Keats does. Keats is like, man, this is cool. Biscuits is like, this shit is stupid.
Didn't Keats get like top 8 in TBC? Look at that.
That's his game.
That's honest play right there. Because I was trying to think, did Keats play fighting games? But then I remembered TBC.
Yeah, MODOK. MODOK is definitely Keats' character right there.
Okay, so Keats plays weird characters. Okay,
ugly ass, weird.
Bum, bum. Zidane plays weak characters, so he has an option select when he loses. He's like, oh, I lost because my characters.
He fucking put Hazan.
Even though I never played my character, I definitely have to option select ready. Just in case that one time I'm just not feeling well, like, fuck, it's the character.
He plays Harumi. Hazan was too high tier. He was like, oh, fuck that. I gotta go. I gotta go. Gotta get that Harumi. Ooh, run up command grab. That shit is scary.
Not really. Does like 30%. It's okay.
Boom, 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 boom.
Look at that sick damage, like 5% off YRC.
Yeah, but he's in low health, so you never know.
Yeah, no, but that's what I'm saying, like, low health sucks. Random.
Yeah, thank you, Mini Faust,
right?
For
like,
saving.
It's not like Rocky and Melty, where if you hit him really early, you do like half their life, leave him late.
What?
TK Dragon Install, what a fucking warrior.
Was that like a cross-up or some shit, or just did it?
I mean, I think when you're a Dragonstall, Dive Kick has like flames pop up
on
the ground, and they have a hitbox, and I don't know what happened, dude. I don't know if they cross, but I just know flames pop up and shit happens.
Flames pop up and shit happens.
It's like Phoenix, where like you do a move and fire is coming out at you and has a hitbox. Pretty cool.
Uh-oh. Oh, yes. I love when that bomb hits. I gotta do my combo. I gotta do my KKK slash hard slash combo. Sweet. Nice.
Fucking forward slash, oh my god, this move. This button.
And jump H, that I love that shit too.
Yeah, that low jump age.
Awesome. The weight does hit on the way up.
Okay.
Damn, get fucked, Soul.
So it's weight and hammer. And maybe many fouls, maybe.
The weight hits and then it comes down too, though. So it hits on the way up and it still That's comes cool. down. The hammer and hits and disappears. Block. Yeah.
Fuck is he? He's victims.
Heaven.
Oh, heaven.
Your
oh,
boy.
It was Heaven's team. I don't think he's making it fast
enough,
guys.
Does Faust still do the jump and stall super double jump combos? No, I don't think so. I think he just does.
Could.
I think he just does what I said.
KKKSH. I haven't seen a single super jump and stall combo in this game.
Do Guilty Gear players say hard slash or H? What do you say? Is it like KKK?
Hard slash or
KKKSH?
I would say hard slash or heavy.
Heavy.
That's just me. I mean, it depends. People.
I think. I think Wait, for excerpts, we should change the buttons. I think it should be P should be A. Do you agree?
What?
Karushi's in here. Karushi's on a dust loop. I think we should, as a community, we should come together and we should do like change P to A, K to B, slash to C, heart slash to D. Dust can be like EX. Dust can be like EX or something.
East Coast, A, B, C, D, E.
Yeah.
Midwest.
So, like, Faust combo is.
I'm going to fucking Midwest. Fuck
B, 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 C, D.
You gonna play some gear?
I got that Definitely. Sick Faust combo.
You gonna play some gear? And hit some hard?
Yo, Hell Monkey's back. Yo, Hell Monkey's back. What happened with that?
Well, what?
Hell Monkey was at SoCal Regionals. He won.
Yeah, really? No, he didn't win.
He got second. He disappeared for a good couple years.
But we all know where he actually was. He didn't disappear.
He was in Japan, right?
Of course.
Nice. Yeah. He's like married now or something?
Yeah.
He has a fiance in... I don't know, I forgot what he said. I want to say Boston, but I don't know.
He's got a fiance in Boston?
He said he has a fiance somewhere that wasn't like West Coast. He said that on a stream, but I don't really...
Oh, damn. He's got that like Hello Cupid shit that like we never met before, but like we're engaged.
Marriage.
Walk. Can he walk under the ball?
Yes. Yes, he could. He also just crouch and avoid it, so I don't think he is.
Well, it looked like he's got... It looked like there was a low ball that he couldn't go under.
I mean, you can, set it, yeah, but I mean, like, the mid ball, you can definitely go under. That's like a low ball. I don't know Venom's new formation, actually.
Oh, he went... he tried to blitz right there,
I wonder if we missed it, or this is the Faust where I saw him just destroy Venom's game.
Well, he just tried, so maybe he'll try again.
Yeah, let's see. Come on, Faust.
Why do Faust do jump D? Is that move godlike?
That's a pretty good hitbox. And in future games, it knocks down, but not this game.
Oh, shit. See, like, he's not walking under those balls right there.
It seems like it depends.
It seems like if he could, he should. Oh my god, all do that shit. It's dirty. He tried throwing a bomb? Yeah.
Yo, sometimes a 3D, like, round ender looks weird as fuck. It's like, dumb. I wish you could disable that costume.
3D? What's 3D? Oh, you mean
3D? No, the 3D, the 3D, like,
wind 3X, 3EX, or what? Oh, you mean that where the game, like, spins around?
Yeah, that's dumb.
That's sick. What are you talking about? Street Fighter 4 style shit.
No, it's not Street Fighter 4.
Yeah, that pause and like... boom!
I like that.
He took his own... He took his own
own
yeah.
Manly. Doesn't care. Keeps going in.
There's a video...
Wow, I can't believe that clashed. I can't believe it didn't activate Danger Time.
We think Danger Time is random.
Love the YRC bait the first, love it.
Ooh.
Love this game.
Is that real life?
That's real.
Is that the future? No more throwing bursts, but YRC bursts?
Boom, boom, boom.
Does it look floating? YRC, huh? I talk to people, but I have to like ask over channel.
Yeah.
I mean bursts.
Because like, if you have under 50% meter and you're doing a combo, you can mash an RC for every single button you press. Now, if there it hits on a blast and don't get anything, but if they burst, you should YRC at next move. Like, I wonder if that actually works. Because that sounds stupid if it does, doesn't it?
Yeah. Because yeah. your move would whiff there. Yeah, I see.
Yeah,
your move would whiff. Yeah.
Fucking, oh, sorry, Burst.
Ah, he walked. Oh, he walked under through an item.
Yep.
Why? Why?
Uh oh, heaven reverse OCV? Probably not, it's better. But yeah, if that option select exists, then fuck this game. Just straight up fuck this game.
I told you, remember? When Exit came out, I was saying even the fucking Guilty Gear players are old, like old ass, cranky old men. They're gonna be like, new Guilty Gear? Fuck it, I wanna play old Guilty Gear.
Okay, so you're saying you
wanna play Blaze Blue? No, I wanna play old Guilty Gear.
You're saying that you support that option select if it exists. That's what you're saying.
I wanna play old Guilty Gear.
That's what you're saying on stream right now, that you support matching on Roman Cancel with Paper. That's what you're saying.
I support it.
I want to play old Guilty
Shut
Gear.
Shut the fuck up, okay? Go play Valkyrie.
10 years, 10 years, Guilty Gear players are asking for a new Guilty Gear, and then they get one. I want to play old Guilty Gear. Man, get with the times.
Shit. I wasn't asking for shit. Shut the fuck up, man. That's I can't say what I want to say. Why is it 2,000 the same team? That's not fair.
Who cares? Bursts suck anyway in this game. It's crazy how bad they are.
They're slow, right?
Yeah, they're slow and the hitbox is so...
You mean like the real bursts and not like stupid-ass BBCP bursts? Yeah,
BBCP first is not good.
The hits...
As in, it's really good. It's
they're
so
getting buffed, though. They're getting buffed, right?
What do you mean buffed?
In the version update, they're getting buffed.
Bursts?
How
yeah.
do they need to get buffed?
What
fucking...
did
you... yeah. That's what they said in the patch notes. They said they're getting like longer hit stun or something.
Oh yeah.
Or they're active for more frames. Yeah,
are they not active enough? What the fuck?
I'm pretty sure that there's a buff.
They're already like stupid fast.
Someone in the stream chat. Oh shit. Yeah, he did that fucking 6H reset. That's my shit. It's
okay,
way better than Gauntlet Hades reset. Oh, there you go. Yeah.
No,
yeah.
That wasn't Sephiroth. You just did it. That was fucking
Fleshio.
Fucking. Wow. Fucking Roman cancel.
That was like 1 minute heaven destroyed.
Fucking stupid shit. Fuck.
That's my Faust color too, man. That's gonna be me in the future. Fucking heaven.
You're gonna fly off like Mary Poppins. Mary Poppins.
I hate Purple Roman cancel the most out of all of them.
That's like Marvel style. Save like
it
fuck up
a move
in recovery. Yeah, that's Marvel.
On hit or whiff. Like, oh. What?
Marvel, baby. X Factor. Oh shit. X Factor.
Oh shit, I fucked up. Just
X Factor. Yep. Stream chat is confirming that the burst got buffed in Blaze Blue.
Stream chat doesn't know anything, man. You can't listen.
The burst got buffed in Blaze Blue. Backdashes got nerfed, Burst got buffed, and then every other character got nerfed.
Except Osriel, don't forget.
He just
kind of
stayed the same.
Yeah, because that's cool. Trumi getting them sick buffs. So sick.
Trumi's got a 50-50 now.
Yeah, definitely. 2k 50-50, I'm all for it.
Do it.
Plus 50% meter. I'm
and
ready.
It's maybe unsafe.
It's maybe unsafe.
Yeah, I know I'm like 5 minutes behind, but I don't fucking like PRC very much.
Oh no,
you
I
don't
like
it?
PRC system, period. I think the slowdown shit
YRC?
Is stupid, but...
Okay, whatever. PRC, I don't like that.
It's Marvel, like that. Baby. It's Marvel.
Alright, who's up? Who's up? So, let's see. Ayn? No, Ayn's a shitty guy.
Fab!
Oh,
the people's champ. People's champ.
People's champ.
I don't like people, man.
That's the worst
man.
Part about grapplers. Too,
everyone
right?
likes grapplers.
The people.
No,
I know.
Fuck them.
Whoa. Who likes Taker and who likes Kai?
Everyone. Everyone always cheers for fucking grapplers. They're like, oh, I hope the grappler wins.
Smart.
Oh.
No, wait. Those are grappler players. I'm talking about people in general. Not grapplers, people.
No, like everyone.
Dude,
everyone.
Did you not watch SCR? I watched the SCR Snake Eyes, and
yeah.
I didn't get hype at all.
Yeah, everyone
nice
loves
guy.
Grapplers, dude. What are you talking? They're like fan favorites.
I mean, I like grapplers in capital games, not anime games.
They
go awful.
They fucking suck in every game. It's it's a grappler agenda. So grapplers they go on the forums, and they try to make everyone feel sorry for them. Like, oh, my character's so bad. Like, oh, my life is so tough. And then people start cheering. Then people start cheering for him. So like,
Roman cancel first.
What happened? Boom! Come on, let's get some command throws. Come on, command throw. Yes! Oh, he had it. He had this sick setup of of go forward and command throw, but he dropped it. Command throw. Is it harder? Is it harder to block that move as Potemkin?
Block what move?
Kai's overhead.
That's a good question.
Greets him. Yeah, he has a big hitbox.
Yeah, so it hits earlier.
Yeah, yeah. Even though if you block it standing, you should be able to punish because he hits so much sooner.
Here we go. Yes! He's so good. That mix-up was so dirty.
What is wrong with you?
I hate grapplers, man. Fuck him.
But Potemkin is not his cool
fuck
people.
Him.
We
fuck
like
him. You can't do anything after that, huh?
Like, have you ever watched, like, ACO Potemkin? Do you even know, like, what this character can do?
Yeah, I know. I've seen the old... I've seen when he was, like... I think it was original AC. Is that when he was strongest?
Yeah.
When he would do, like, slide head into slide head into slide head.
Yeah,
that shit was...
Yeah. Have you seen, like, ACO? ACO Potemkin did not even say combos. He can kill people. Like,
I thought... Is he still... I thought he was nerfed in the patch. He's still good?
He no longer has slide head into whatever. Uh-huh. But he has real combos now and real knockdowns.
Oh, shit.
And Potemkin must have done more damage when he can.
Oh, shit.
The greed sever is almost, like, instant on Potemkin?
Instant, but faster.
But pretty fucking fat. Like Jin 6A fast.
But it is like if you that move if you block it earlier because
yeah so it's trade-off.
If you block it earlier he's stuck in the recovery and you recover earlier and just fuck him up. Boop. Here we go yes that was sick oh my god tick throw oh yeah do it again oh gold bursted here we go
gold burst looks like red burst what the fuck?
Yeah I know. And, like, purple burst looks like pink. It, like, colors are all fucking weird.
Blue. It's supposed to be blue and gold. I don't know about this.
I mean, purple RC.
Yep, see ya.
Boom, yeah. Is that a punish? I'm gonna rewind real quick.
Yeah, it was a punish.
Ah, yeah. So good. He blocked that shit early, and then, boop.
Steven, it's a block. He's a regular block. Yeah. Potemkin is not a grappler. He's a cool character. You should have him.
Should I play Potemkin?
No, definitely not.
Potemkin.
Not until he gets patched.
Elven Shadow versus Fab. All right. Don't spoil it. I haven't seen it.
Me neither. USA versus Japan?
Yeah.
We'll win this time.
So apparently, I said earlier, apparently Elven Shadow won 9-1 in casuals like week one. All right, let's go Elven Shadow. Yes. Yes.
Yes, one jump.
Yes. No, I mean, just keep pressing those buttons. Yes. Press those buttons. Keep them away.
Going hit.
Buttons.
Damn, you have to be a special type of person to play Faust for years.
Why? Faust has always been good. He's never been bad.
He's just boring.
Nah, he's
fine.
Nah,
he's active. You press buttons and you gotta react to items.
Look at Faust's life. I mean, Fab lost like 50-60%.
Here we go. Oh, 2K goes. 2K goes under that stand P. Huh?
Yeah.
Low profile. There's so much low profiling in this game.
Potemkin's 5P normally hits crouchers because he's twin pass games. I don't know why. I mean, I guess it's for sicker tick grabs there. I don't know. That's kind of sad.
Oh, meteors. Here we go. Run in there.
You are so excited for this bad matchup. Oh, wait, Fab,
Oh, bad matchup. Oh, bad matchup. Oh, bad matchup. Oh, my God. Bad matchup. Here we go. My life is so tough. Command grab. Yellow RC. Do it. Come on. Here it comes. Oh, I do it. Yes, he's so good. Boom! John Ken. Even the announcers say John Ken. Like, come on. Like, bad matchup.
Fab worked hard for that victory, alright? He had to spend like 25% meter to get in.
He had to guess right twice. RPS. Here we go, command throw.
Are you telling me guessing right?
What did he do there?
It's more scrubbier than just pushing buttons and like rolling your head. Is that what you're telling me?
Bump.
It's
bump.
Potemkin scrubbing
go. Faust takes precision. He's like a doctor. Look at that. Look at that. Come on, man.
Yo.
That's bull. That move is so dumb. And then he gets this. Ah, bad matchup. Oh my god, America got fucked right there.
So you're telling me that
America got fucked.
Potemkin is scrubbier
yeah.
than Faust.
Any grappler is the scrubbiest character in their respective games. Like, they're not fighting game characters, man. They exist outside the boundaries of fighting games.
Of course.
They put him in WWE 2014
yeah,
or some
yeah,
shit.
I saw that, of course.
Have him have them wrestle each other. We don't need them in a fighting game.
Definitely not. Of course not. We just need more coconuts.
Chumpkin. Alright, another, let me guess. This is a bad matchup for Potemkin, let me guess. Yes it is. He's a grappler, so automatically a bad matchup.
Of course, automatically.
That, I'm not even trolling there. It, basically, every matchup is a bad matchup. Even though like, I can fuck you up on one touch and like win the game, just like RPS, a bad matchup. There's no way I can win. I won.
I don't know if Justin fucked you up, but I don't know if you'd comment.
Nah, Justin played biking back in the day when I played him.
Oh, we played back in the day. Yeah.
Nah, back in the day, dude, like Sanford played. Like it was Sanford.
Yeah, he played Chip. Sanford played Chip.
No, but they all like because when they just started, it was biking. It was biking army. They all played biking. Uh oh. Run. Chip him out. Block damage in this game is crazy. Like Chip.
Yep.
Yeah, if you don't, and then even if you do barrier, your meter is like disappears.
Yeah, cause you don't have a barrier meter.
Yeah.
Yeah, hold that. Fucking barrier. Yeah. Scrubs.
I know.
Dude, I never run out of barrier.
That was the first thing.
I always use my barrier well.
Wow, what is that? Come on. Though? Now the first day I played this game, I was playing it like BlazBlue. I was barring everything, like just jump in the air, mash on barrier. I was like, I have
with
no meter. Yeah, like literally. Cause like in BlazBlue, I'm barrier every second. Always like jumping barrier. That's how you play, baby.
Ooh, he's got a Oof.
Uh-oh. Don't get close.
He's got to hold that, right?
He's, He went for a blitz shield there?
Yeah,
what was that?
I don't know if that was an accident. I'm not sure what happened.
Yes.
Run away. Get fucked. Whoa. What?
Yeah, if, you know, it's a bad matchup.
Oh,
you can't win. Because she's airborne. When she does that dash, she can't get pop busted.
Dude, how can you not like this wind pose?
No, even so the announcer just said what you said.
Like the rainbows are circling around her and the dumb shit, etc.
No,
like
that's
that.
Exactly what I'm talking about. That's
as soon
great.
As you said, okay, the Japanese announcer said the same shit. Kono wind pose yabaine. He said the same shit.
Literally.
I tell you,
literally.
Actually.
Alright.
You're actually shitting on low tier Potemkin.
Nemo.
Low tier Potemkin.
Shit on everybody, man. I mean, every grappler. Tager, fucking Tager. I can't wait for Grandia Tager. I hope I don't fight that guy. I hope he fucks everyone else up.
I like how they nerfed Tager in CP2. That was cute.
Kinda, yeah. That was very necessary.
You got buffed in extend, or CP, so nerf him.
So he deserves to get nerfed
in
CP2. Yeah, so nerf him.
Got...
I'm pretty sure they increased the range on his blockable command, though. Because that's not a command, though. It's actually proximity of block.
Yeah.
It looks like they
it's sick, too.
Yeah, it's dumb.
Even if they're
it's
in
dumb.
The air, it still hits. It's sick.
No, that used to be really hard to hit. Now it's like so
nah,
easy.
Yeah, I land it all the time.
Yeah,
I love it.
Dumb.
Yes. Oh, I would have done it right there. He did it anyway.
Right there. Yeah, yeah.
Nemo. I love Nemo. He's like as American as you can get in Japan.
I love when Nemo takes F chance.
I hope. Oh, that's are they running it back? Because I know he's playing Neo next.
Is F chance going to ECT?
I think his match, I think with Neo is the match at ECT, but the Korean tournament. So there's a Korean tournament happening at the end of this month.
Look at this destruction. Look at this. Oh my god, that was too common. Any bait today.
Yes. Oh. One frame, baby. One frame. There you go. Guilty Gear. It is a bad thing. I have one frame throws? No, it doesn't.
Maybe you shouldn't be so fucking close, buddy. That's what I'm saying.
Boom.
Uh-oh, I don't like where he's
mounted. Oh, I would have command thrown right there.
Top plays from Juno. Top maxi plays.
I taught Nemo some tricks. I taught him some shit.
Yeah.
Boom. Wait! Oh, yes, that's sick.
Is that Takei ID thing? Is that the end of the month?
Huh? So you do...
10K Marvel tournament?
Yeah, that's the end of this month. That's in a couple weeks, but I don't know who's going from America. Marn's going, I think Justin, maybe? It's not 10K, though. It's only 5K.
Marn's not winning. Justin might win.
Heyo.
Wait, is Nemo going?
Yeah, yeah. Nemo.
God, I hope Nemo fucks up the Amiga.
Yeah.
Up part three.
It's like, fuck, how do I do this? I gotta zoom. I gotta go. Alright.
Oh, the Thor Invincible moves in Exit. So the Thor Invincible moves in Guilty Gear, period, in Exit? I'm trying to think.
The fuck?
Fuck.
Where is it? Singles? No.
There should be. I'm just gonna say there should be Thor Invincible moves in Exit, depending on the character.
Damn, look at Psylocke. He's got 1,900 video uploads. That's crazy.
Never
is it,
stop.
Is it all Guilty Gear?
He has Melty Blood.
All too, Guilty Gear? Holy shit. Alright, let me find three. Damn, what a... fuck that. I mean, like, respect to Jordal and this guy, but fuck that. Fuck that.
Talking about fucking Psyblade, right?
Yeah, like, how...
Guilty Gear for years and years.
That's crazy. Alright, oh, hold on. Let me copy that. Let me pause this shit. Let me turn this off. Hold on. Delete. Damn, look,
you didn't pause it, by the way.
Oh, shit, I forgot. I gotta pause in with this.
Also, this is still part two.
Yeah, I know. I'm turning on part three right now.
Oh, okay.
Alright, I'm gonna add vid. Alright, I just loaded part three.
Yeah, I see it.
Alright, I'm now gonna make this bigger. Damn, this stream tech is out of control. I gotta start my own company, like, level up.
Oh, level up life. Oh, yeah, I forgot May existed.
Oh shit, we got even better quality?
Yeah, man, just not in the game anymore. I didn't mention it. When I mentioned any characters, not in the game. Like, or Soul 6K is normal, but he's not in the game, so...
I hope he is. He's my favorite character in the game.
Because he just goes in like a fucking retard, is that it?
And he's cool.
Oh yeah, Super Batman.
Is this guy you like?
Not really. I actually don't like Batman at all. But he's the only good Batman I've seen.
Oh, here it is. Here's the...
Batman vs. Eno.
Batman just fucking pulls the scooter to bed. It's like, check this out. This is gonna be stupid.
I'm gonna throw my head at
he's
you.
He's so big.
He's got, like, infinite runaway, right?
See, I'm trying to put some beds on the bitch. Wee, this is overhead.
Instant overhead. Ain't got a combo off that.
Put more beds on him. More beds. Oh, man.
This character will go nuts.
People say he takes damage, but I don't think it doesn't look like he takes damage. Oh, toss my beds on him.
What is going on?
Yeah, exactly.
So he's got three special moves. So he's got three specials. He's got the ball throw, the butt slam. Is that it? And the drill, and the tornado, So when he does those moves, the glyph comes out, right?
Yes.
And then he can do deja vu to make it happen again.
Yes, you can do it at least two or three times before the steal actually goes away. I don't know if it's actually uses or like time dependent, but yeah. Mm-hmm. Also, he has an 8-way dash. Also, his ground dash has auto ground.
Yeah.
Yes. Why not?
His arc system.
Yeah.
We should all just play Ultra Street Fighter. It's coming out.
Definitely. I'm playing for those who got it.
We got the lead here.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Reversal back dash.
Let me play Super Cannon.
Yeah, that sucks in this game, right? Reverse. I've tried a couple times, got blown up.
No, it's actually good. It's just one frame.
Reversal backdash? Yeah, what do you mean? Frame. It's like hard to do?
Yeah, it's literally one frame.
You can't hold like Blazeboo?
No, it's one frame.
Damn.
I know, execution, right? It's crazy.
What? It was like an empty jump low cross up, and then the bed hit, let him combo. Aw, oh, you fucking... What are you doing, Eno?
Five.
This character's dumb.
Cool.
Yeah, what are you talking about? Like he talks too much, too.
He talks so much, too. Yeah. He's definitely you. Definitely you on Twitter.
He's nuts.
He's Rufus?
Yeah, he's like Rufus. He's got that.
It's fucking Juno when he's popping off on Twitter. Look at that shit.
I don't pop off on Twitter.
Yeah, okay.
I'm gonna pop off tonight. I'm gonna get drunk tonight. I haven't been drunk in weeks.
Nice.
This is it. This is the night.
Oh my god, look at how much shit he talks.
You just saw the shit talk? Are you behind it, like, a couple seconds?
Wait, no.
You
wind it?
Right now, we're on the character select screen.
Also, I was watching your stream, actually.
Oh.
I don't know why I was watching your stream.
Yeah, watch the shit.
Yeah. Okay.
Bedman. Alright, ball. So now deja vu happens from where he originally did the special, right?
Yes.
So it'll come from the glyph.
Yes.
Come on.
I don't know if he's trying to like reversal backdash or forward dash, I'm right. Not sure. But he's so definitely
now, he can teleport too when the ball hits. When his head hits, he can. No. Bedman. When his head hits you, he can teleport to the ball.
I thought he just teleported in general. I know it was actually to the ball.
Nah, it's as soon
as... I thought his back step is a counter?
No, his forward step. His forward dash is a counter. So if you touch him during his forward dash, he teleports behind you. But when he throws his head, like the projectile, he can actually teleport right to like where the ball is. Like, let's see. I haven't seen this guy do it, but the other Bedman was doing it all day. Wow. Was that 8-way dash? That was really far.
Yeah, he has 8-way dash.
Yeah, but that was like a really far dash.
Yeah, fucking Bedman.
I gotta...
Is it like Relius drill for some reason? I don't know why.
You do know why.
I don't know why.
You do know why, because he needs it. It's always why.
Back dash.
His back dash looks pretty good, actually.
Yeah.
Bedman, yeah. I don't know what that gold burst was for.
Healing himself.
Cool. It's 6P. His 6P looks good.
I hate characters that have, like, weird... Like, I can't tell what's going on. Like, his normals just look so weird.
Because he has to actually learn their shit.
Bezant.
Look
I'm
at that.
So tired from tossing beds. The 8-way air dash well.
And they're saying this guy's bottom. Oh, air throw.
I mean, honestly, he does no damage. His buttons look whack. All he does is toss beds. That's really all it looks like. And he has like instant over there, but you do no damage off that, so I don't know. He could develop. It's like month one. He
yeah.
Just remember CS2 Val. He was and, like, bottom.
No one's playing him either. Like, I never see this character in the arcade. I only see Kai Soulfaust.
Oh, I'm so tired.
Kai Soulfaust. I see more Kai than Soul. Kai is like the number one that I see. Yeah, that's see what he just did? He did what I was talking about. He teleported. So like, you block the ball, he teleports. Right there, he did it again.
Okay, I see. Okay, gotcha.
What is going on?
Yeah. The thing is, I don't know if he can teleport if the deja vu ball hits. All I know is like, the original ball. What is going on? Is that unblockable?
Deja vu and then going in.
Like, this is dumb as shit. That's dumb as...
It is. He's tossing beds at that bitch. That's what I said.
He did bed, ball, bed. He wasn't even close. He was fighting from like half screen away. Chucking beds.
Like, he just pollutes the screen and fucks you. I don't know. His buttons don't look good, though.
Even the announcers like us, we should get the Japanese announcer on here. He's saying the same shit. He's like, I have no idea what just happened.
Oh, it's just the OCV. Who's next? This is a new team.
May. Here we go.
May.
He's
May's
back.
Gonna be a victim.
Yeah. She's going to be that's hopping around
Kadako.
All day, though.
That's not Kadako, is it?
It says Mi or Azesuke.
It's not Kadako. I don't give a fuck. Kadako's the only god made him. Left around.
He's the best at jumping up and down. He's awesome.
Oh yeah, definitely.
He's really
he
good.
He has a comic video where he like dizzies the entire cast and kills him. Watch it on ACR.
Jump. Apparently, so May had sex. That's the story. That's what the Japanese people are saying.
Wait, what?
That's not true.
They say she had sex with Johnny, and that's why she's like an adult now. They say May has the face of a girl who lost her innocence. That's what they say. That's literally what they say. And then, like, Johnny's missing, so it's like maybe Johnny's in jail right now.
Oh, man. Like, overhead wire sneak command,
though. Whoa! Went under that burst with what? Was it 2D? He did that intentionally to make the burst with?
Maybe. Yeah, he had to because he was doing it. Yeah. Some 2Ds have low profile. Angie, Soul, Kai a little bit, Axel.
The Dolphin is safe in this version, 100%.
Well, no, I mean, the new Dolphin's safe.
Yeah.
Like, that Dolphin is safe when she just, you know, pops up on the ground.
I thought she could ride, the one she rides on you is safe, too. That's what I heard.
One, depends on how it hits. Like, vertical one, if you hit it point blank, but, like, the steady one,
did the bed pull out of the corner?
Whoa. Yeah, so he pulled the, he did the deja vu shit.
Yeah. I mean, deja vu is a really interesting mechanic, because I just hate it on this character.
There you go, okay. Teleport.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
He appears in.
He could teleport to a deja vu bomb. Okay. It's no overhead.
Wow, what is going on? Air throw. Back.
Forward dash, cross up. Yeah.
Jesus. That was body montage right there. So he did for Oki, he did for. What? What happened?
Oh, the video was
fucked
up. It wasn't you.
No, Batman deja vu'd the video.
Yeah. Batman was like, oh, no. He's like, oh, I beat her ass so bad. Let's watch that again. Let's deja vu that shit. I want to see that one more time. Whoa! He fast forwarded there. He was like, alright.
Whatever. Batman,
okay.
Yeah. He's also being
scrubbed. Consume was on that team, but it was OCV by Batman.
Wait, who was on that team?
Consume, the Potemkin player.
Oh, really?
Yeah, but I mean, he didn't have to play. He must be the anchor. Yeah.
Of course, low tier Potemkin, the anchor.
Mm-hmm.
The Rock.
You gotta protect him. You gotta protect him from all the bad matchups. Send Bedman out.
When everyone plays like Faust, so I mean, you can't protect him for too long. You run every Faust in the fucking game.
All right, we got some mirrors. We have Nemo's team versus Tanabata's team. So there's probably going to be a Faust mirror.
Oh man, I can't believe Tom Bottom went from Slayer to Faust.
There's another guy who, like Hai-chan, went from Slayer. I don't know if he used a different name, but...
He's Axel now, I think?
Yeah, he went to Axel, but he was playing Slayer.
Good Slayers I know are Tanabata, and is the god, Tsuchikawa was the god, so he started playing Blazblue. Niga? N-I-G-A.
Oh, yeah, I remember him.
Yeah.
But then, like, I don't know. A lot of people, even Capcom players are playing this game now. Like, Bonchan, you know Bonchan, the Sagat player?
Yeah, of course, yeah.
He's going crazy on this game. He's got like 1,000 games almost.
No, he doesn't. Get the fuck out of here.
I think he's playing Soul, I'm not sure.
Wait, who?
Bonchan, the Sagat player. Yeah, he's got like 1,000 games, dude. I forget what character. And then Dogura is the number one ranked Soul player.
Fucking Soul player.
Soulji's playing Soul.
Soulji's playing Soul? A lot of people are just playing Soul.
Soulji's playing Soul.
Really? I thought he's playing Faust.
Faust is right there.
He was talking about Soul.
Like,
that was like his first main, he was telling me before.
I thought, because I could have sworn his Twitter shit was Faust, because I saw him talking to Nemo, I think.
Maybe he got bopped by Faust. Maybe he's just trying to switch.
Hold on, I want to hear what the announcer dude is saying. But yeah, like, the Bonchan's going nuts.
What about Daigo? Daigo said he wanted to play XL like
ago. Maybe he's playing in secret.
Uh-oh. I see Ogawa. I see potential victims.
Tanabata. It's Tanabata versus Ogawa.
Yeah, he's fucking done. Best in peace, motherfucker.
So like, Ogawa was so good. He won the national 3v3 tournament by himself.
Did he? I mean, he might have won you. I know there was 1 year when Eno entered the national 3v3 tournament by himself and got like second or third, and he only lost to bullshit Milia.
Uh huh.
Sad.
That's what happened with. So it was a 3v3 national tournament, and Ogawa entered alone and he won. This is doing Reload, I think.
Reload. Oh yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, definitely, of course. Reload, yeah, of course. Milia is actually a mistake in AC, so yeah.
That's mean. That's mean, and you need to take that back.
Commandthrow.
It's funny how
he
has
Commandthrow
and that dull Commandthrow. Yeah.
His Commandthrow is cooler than the last game.
Yeah, it was.
He did that little pose before he stabbed. Now it's too quick.
whatever. Faust is fucking great. The new any anti-air is such bullshit.
Which one? That big thing that shoots out?
The big wall.
Yeah, like what is that?
That's what you lose.
How do you do it?
No, it's like every Eddie move is a button.
Yeah, so that's like an Eddie move though, right?
Yeah, it's little. That's like a little Eddie. Negative edge, so I'm pretty sure that's once a slash? What is it? Punch is the little punch, kick is buzzsaw. I wanna say slash is the giant wall.
Then he's got the great white move too.
Oh, you mean the super? That super sucks. That super is actually terrible.
I only saw it like twice.
It's really slow and it always goes the same.
That was his 500th win right there.
Nice.
So Ogawa's 500 wins, 42 losses. No, I said 500 wins, 42 losses.
Nice.
God damn, that's crazy.
I want to know who he lost to 40 times. I want to know who he's beating him. Oh yeah, you're right. Whoops, my bad.
He had to go home? Is that what it is? He had to go home and he left his credit in?
And like the scumbags are like, I'm gonna get my revenge. That pisses me off, dude. Like when you leave and people go to fuck you up, they're like, oh, I'm gonna win. I go home and I check the fucking like online site to see if someone beat me while I wasn't there. Because they'll end your streak. You'll have like a 50 game, like, because your win streaks carry over between credits.
Yeah.
So you'd be like, oh, I'm at 50 wins, and I gotta go home. And it's like, some guy better not beat me while I leave. And then you come back, and like, someone beat you. They ended your streak. Asshole. Alright, he put the little mine. There you go.
Yeah, see, why did YOC right there? I don't. You know, block was good. Like, I don't know. I wish I knew.
He just said right there. He just said. So, oh shit, I paused the wrong thing. Hold on. So, there you go. I paused there. So the announcers said that the yellow RC fucks up the blitz.
He said, so you could reversal blitz it. Yes.
Yes.
I was right.
So he says the yellow RC fucks up the blitz. He says.
So yellow RC fucks up reversals too. So I'm right about everything.
You're the rightest.
Of course,
you're the best.
You are the best.
Just make sure to timestamp this moment and link it on your Twitter.
Alright, you're the man.
Thanks.
But I don't know if it like stops it or it just fucks up the timing. But he said,
if you fuck up the reversal time, it's not reversal.
Yeah.
So, might as well stop.
But yeah, I guess so. That's why he's doing it.
So that's fucking stupid as fuck, and I hate this game.
I'm old.
Oh my god, I got you fucked up.
How old are you, man? Like 45?
Yeah.
You hate everything? Everything new? Boom.
That's not true. I definitely ain't playing Super Sonic, my man. I'm excited for Ultra. That could be a good game.
Play Rolento. I heard Rolento's gonna be broke.
Yeah, fuck Rolento. I never liked that guy. I'm playing Vanilla Cigar. Fuck this guy.
Nah, you can't. That's not gonna happen.
There's
only like one tournament I know.
There's gonna be tournaments
that
and I'm gonna enter them. That's
with
all I'm
with Vanilla Cigar. Yo, yeah. I beat Sanford back in the day, man.
I know, I was there for that. I
beat up Sanford.
Great. And he was mad, he wanted to come back, he said no, fuck that, then we played Blazer.
Yep. There you go, stream chat. That's the story. Juna is better than Sanford at Vanilla Street Fighter 4.
Oh man, you're just lucky Sanford wasn't truly mad, or else he would have fucking like stabbed you or some shit.
I had fucked that. I had a fucking bottle of vodka. I would have smashed him over the head. Pull out a knife. I used to go up to New York for the weekend and just buy like a big ass bottle of vodka and just carry that shit around. And like, I'd be like, you want a drink? Just pour it in someone's cup.
I'm sorry, did this team have 3 fucking Faust? Is this the team?
Maybe. A lot of like Japanese players love to do that, to make like theme teams. Hammer.
I mean, that's good Hammer. That Eddie has to spend medium to get a true unblockable, and that's, he's less broken. He's slightly less broken. That's good, guys. Again.
That oil, anyone with fire can blow it up, apparently.
Yep. Also, when they block a fire drill and you summon little Eddie for the anti-air, I don't think anyone can stop it. Like, that's really tough.
Mini Faust mix up. Yes. Get fucked, Ogawa. Cheap ass character.
Says the foul. Oh my fucking.
Cheap ass Eddie. Throw the weight on his dead body too. disrespectful.
Faust's such a balanced character. No, I'm just kidding.
Boom. Yeah. Little Eddie. Little Eddie.
Oh, why'd you kill him? Whatever, he'll be back in like 2 seconds.
He's back. So Little Eddie Bar is basically Kokonoe Graviton Bar. I understand. I see.
Yeah, actually, really Little Eddie Bar is actually voiced. It refills way too fast. I see. Really yep. Sorry, buddy. I'll be killing Little Eddie. Oh, he's back.
He's back. We're back.
Enter.
Yo, look at that thing just blowing. Look at it. That move is crazy.
He doesn't even, like, use Buzzsaw. It's just Enter.
He did, like, five of them.
Yeah, like, fuck Buzzsaw, Enter.
It's like a wall. Do it. Here it comes. Boom. One, two. Oh, he got him. Yes. Oh, no. Unblockable. Oh, he should have let him fall in his own trap. There's another one. Another one. Yo. Another one. Another one.
Shark. Oh no, that was fucking wild. Wow,
yeah, I think he thought the. Seven. I think he thought it was gonna hit. He was gonna combo. Eight. God damn, that move is godlike.
Yeah.
What is that, jump D?
What?
That big, like, hammer thing or whatever it looks like. Yes!
Ready?
Yes!
You mean giant wings?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's jump D. You should be a giant skull.
Whoa! Nine.
Ten. That was
10. What did he hit? 6P to win there?
No, I'm pretty sure it was Eddie Wall. Just hit very early in the active frames.
I love that win pose though. It's sick.
So, Gawa, OCV, the scumbag Faust team. Fucking scumbag Faust team.
Brown.
Eddie could be balanced. Maybe.
Eddie seems like a fair character.
Much fairer than Cole.
Yes, no, 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 no.
He can block as unblockables unless he has 25%
meter. That wall. That Eddie wall.
He didn't have that before.
Nah.
No, he did. He reload. It was slightly more horizontal.
What did it? I don't remember. I don't remember what it looked like.
It looked like that, so instead of going straight up, it was like a little bit curved.
I know, because I remember him doing the other, what is it, 6H? That big claw? That big Eddie claw? I'll never forget that one video I saw of, what is it, Eddie beats Soul? Or like Holy Little Soul? And like,
Soul insecure. Yeah.
And like, oh god.
Well, he got countered by 6B. 6B has 2x Dizzy modifier. So I mean, sorry buddy.
Boom.
Yeah, there was only 3 mistakes in AC. Eddie 6P building Dizzy, Testament Ford Exabeast, and Million Force Break Disc. Those are the only 3 things wrong with that game. Everything else was fairly balanced. We just skip ahead. Yeah, okay.
Pretty far. I guess they're setting up for the grand finals here. Alright.
Which is Ogawa's team against Elvin Channel's team, looks like.
Fab! The people's champ is back. He got fucked up. He got fucked last time by the Ino player.
Cool, he's gonna run it back. He learned the matchup.
It wasn't this guy. He got fucked up by the same guy?
Oh man, we're back, Fab. Oh, fuck,
that was delay, too. With that time. Can you react to, like, her shit? Or is it, like,
you know shit?
When she gets in on you, can you react, or is it just kind of like Valkenhayn style?
I mean, Jump Dust is 20-something range, because that's the really long overview. She does, like, when she splits her legs.
Yeah.
The jump kick, it's not Valkenhayn bad, but it's okay. It's not a scene.
Uh-oh.
6K, man, what would it be? He's not that back dash. I'm not even kidding.
I mean, like, cares about... Yeah, but, like, that move safe? Like, just do it.
No, that move's not safe. That's why it's great.
Really? He just did it?
Yeah, he just did it.
Boom, boom, boom. So he called out a one frame reversal backdash in the corner.
6K. That's fucking bad. Assuming backdash is still one frame in this game, it was only one frame in the past game.
I don't think so, because I don't think so, because I've done it a couple of times, and like I don't have that timing. I can't even do wake up.
Maybe you actually could. I don't know, man.
Nah, I can't reverse in this game. Reversal's way too hard.
Fuck this round.
Come on. Yes. He tried flicking, I guess. He got counter hit.
It's not frame one, so I don't know why. He had max speed. He could have FD'd. I don't know what he was doing.
He got counter hit. He tried doing something. I don't know.
Blitz shield? Maybe. I don't know. No, he started max speed. I don't know what the fuck he was doing.
I want Potemkin to just mash heavenly, because that move is crazy. It hits, it connects, even if you're like one like little frame off the ground, like one pixel off the ground,
yeah.
That hits.
But I mean, you're saving meter for wires. Nah,
just mash that shit.
Hit it once, boom. Man. Fuck, get off his dick.
Ah, what are you doing? You had even had like slow-mo and you still dropped it. There you go. There you go. The purple. He X-factor make that shit safe. Uh-oh. Good game. You got him next round. Yes! He's so good! Do it again. 3 times. Oh, shit! I told you, if he listened
That's
to
it,
me,
right? No?
If he listened to me, he would have won. No meter. He just did it. He's like, fuck it. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. It drops.
Is this standing for a champion?
Yeah, you're fucked, Potemkin. Butt slams. No combo. Even counter hit, you can't... No! Fab! You nut.
Chip damage,
yeah. So even counter hit butt slam, he can't do anything?
No, just knock down. If only he had his ground overhead from past games. If only.
That head thing?
Yeah, the head button.
Yeah. Oh. Alright, that's it. Fab 0-2 against Eno. I know who I'm picking from now on.
Definitely. Only against grapplers. Only against fucking Fab.
Mm-hmm.
it's Nemo. Nice. Nemo hasn't gone first once. It's only Fab and Ogawa to go first.
I wonder, so, like, Tager is super, everyone plays Tager, like, he's like scrub character.
Everybody, yeah. Not America.
Yeah, I mean, like, net play, I'm just talking like scrubby people. Like,
okay, yeah.
So, like, there's a net play Tager army, like, I wonder if it's going to be like a Faust, or, sorry, nice, Dizzy, a Potemkin army, yeah. That's scary, because he's scarier than fucking Tager, without a doubt.
Of course, but, yeah, and he's not even scary in this game compared to Ogi. That's what's great. That's what's like actually hilarious.
He's gonna get buffed.
Can't wait for him to get buffed.
How did he dizzy in like 2 hits? The hammer does that much?
Hammer counter hit does that much dizzy. Probably a 6-B counter too. I don't have to pay attention.
Unblockable. Oh, how did you get out? We got hit anyway. Nice.
I guess it was nice.
Yep. It's like far slash item throw, far slash 2P, far slash. Oh, that shit is dirty too. Fouls can do wake up, crawl, and fuck up.
Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah.
That's so good. Even I can do it, so easy.
Wake up, crawl, wake up 5D, wake up backdash, yep. Wake up 6P.
My dude.
I've seen wake up 5K because
Nemo is crazy. He plays everything.
Yep.
He's still like, even though he's playing all this Guilty Gear, he's grinding Marvel every day pretty much at Black Guy House.
Why is Marvel his shit? Like, I don't understand why Marvel is his new game.
He makes money off that Marvel.
Is that it? Is that the only reason?
Yeah, he likes it. They love it. Like, that, the Marvel players in Japan are super dedicated. Like, they actually like the game.
Let's go, Nemo.
Nemo's divorced, I guess? Like Marvel? Is that what happened? His wife divorced him because Marvel?
Wait, was he really married?
That's the story. Like, the story was that in, like, Street Fighter 4, remember, like, Vanilla, he played Chun?
Yeah.
And then he was like really good, and then apparently got married, and his wife made him throw his card away and like stop playing. But then I guess they got divorced because now like all he does is play games.
Shit. Oh well.
Was it Marvel? Was it Marvel? Oh, Nemo versus Elven Shadow.
Here we go.
Elven Shadow. Elven Shadow got fucked last time. Come on. Do it for America, buddy. Yes, that was a sick unblockable setup.
That was a sick 2d6. So sick.
Ah, he wanted that chocolate.
So good.
Uh oh, watch out. Uh oh, get out of there. Boom. So apparently Faust used to be able to combo 5k after the that hook move.
Did he get spit so long?
That's what a lot of people are saying. Yeah, a lot of people are saying, because apparently he still can. He still can in this game, but like it's not it's really situational.
But how is the situation?
Maybe like the length that like where they get hit. Because I see a lot of people, or maybe one frame, I don't know. Because I see them.
Because it pulls you in no matter what. You always gonna be right in front of it. So maybe it's one frame. But it seems good because, you know, you get knocked down right in front of you for like the sick Oki. The sick fucking.
Oh my god, look at that 6P. Boom. But yeah, they're posting on Twitter, they're saying, like, can anyone get 5k after the hook move, like,
yeah.
Safely, or not safely,
consistently.
They say consistently, yeah, or like comfortably is what they're saying.
Yeah.
I've never seen it.
Going to fucking train,
he got both items from Tunnel Life. Boom.
Oh, Michelle's getting kind of fucked.
Yo, man, it's America.
Why is 6 Heavy so effective in this game? Oh my god, what?
Oh, Blue Shield, fuck you.
Uh-oh.
He get a combo. Boop. Jump. Nice. What is that? That bounces on counter hit? That's sick. Oh, hit the dead body as well. Dirty. Disrespectful. I bet the Japanese stream chat was going crazy right there.
Wow, how the fuck, how did
he... Boom. He got both donuts and took like no damage. Again! Again, that bounces, that's twice! Nice!
Wow!
Guess right.
That is heartbreaking. Guess the
worst.
That's, man.
They're three different colors. Do they do different damage?
Yeah, well, I'll say the regular angels don't do that much. The Grim Reaper does the most. The Grim Reaper does the least. The Grim Reaper does the most, and Angel actually sends.
Yeah.
Yeah.
When you go in Hellfire mode, so I read this too. When you're in Hellfire mode and you do your super, if you get the Angel, it actually turns into the devil, and like you can't get the angel when you're in Hellfire mode.
Oh, that's yeah. Really fucking cool, I think.
Hellfire mode buffs up everyone's super somehow, so that's what it does for him.
But I thought it was mostly just damage, I don't know if it's actually
shit like that. Ooh, shit! You were doing so good, Elven Shadow.
Oh,
Nemo does that all the time, I gotta copy that. The whiff drill into command throw, or command
unblockable. Godlike. Bullshit.
Alright, that's two, right? So they're down to the
America
anchor.
America has fallen.
No, this is their anchor. They have a Kai anchor.
Oh, shit, I actually left. Oh, that was it. Fuck, where's that link at? Help. I got it.
You dumbass.
I got it. Oh my god, I'm sorry. I thought that shit was over.
It's not even Grand Finals. Alright, so there's
Yeah, there's Boopa. Boopa's playing Kai again.
This is Boopa?
Yep, sure is.
The god himself?
Yep, he just goes ham with Kai. I don't know why. It's like, it looks like he actually doesn't care.
I mean, it's in the name, right?
Upa.
Upa? Doesn't give a fuck.
Well, it looks like he's like not even trying. Like, it's kind of sad.
Wow, what was that?
Too bad you can't grab burst anymore.
Boom, boom.
Nemo is
5S punish, nice.
Again. So far.
Was that far S?
I don't think so.
So he did P, close S, super. Nice.
Can't believe that didn't kill him. He had to run with cancer. That's. Man,
Ogawa's gonna not even play in grand finals. Boom, boom.
Oh my god, a combo did so much damage if he actually did something. Sorry, 670. Wait for the unblockable.
Damn. Did Elven Shadow win a game?
He didn't beat Fab.
Oh no. What did this team do?
How did they get to grand finals?
How? Who won?
That Ino.
Oh, he's putting in work.
And Ino.
Wow, yo. You like that block string? Poke item.
Yeah, it's really skill.
That's my shit. I do that all day, man. That's my shit. I love it.
So you're gonna win EVO 2015 for
15, yeah. If the game is in EVO in 2015, I'll win or get top 8, one of the two. As long as Faust doesn't get nerfed. I'll fuck you up.
Nah. You're gonna fuck me up? Okay.
Yeah.
Boy, you're gonna fuck Ogawa.
I don't know about that.
It's like throw some sand in his eyes like when you're about to play him.
Just yell at him. Intimidate him.
I don't think he cares. Like his face, he never looks like he cares at all. I don't think he reacts to yelling.
No, that's Soji who looks like he doesn't care.
Have you not seen Ogawa's face? He gives no fucks.
All right.
Now Soji's got the little smirk.
The little smug.
At all time, but natural smirk. At all times. I love that. I wish I had that. Just like, man. Naturally feeling yourself at all times.
Yeah, that's time it's over.
Hold on.
Okay.
Gotta watch this video. It's better.
What video?
This new video. It's pretty good. Nice combo video, X-aired combo video. Me.
Like what?
Pretty sick. Pretty good. There's no sound.
Saturday morning mayhem owners versus Juno, okay.
There's no sound. Go on. Aw, there's no sound. Come on.
I hear it.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah.
Hold on. I gotta do it like this. Hold on. What the hell? Lead me? Hold on. I gotta restart this shit. Alright. This is one of the best combo videos of all time. I'll show you tough. Hi! Yo, this game is better than Guilty Gear, man. Look at this shit.
Oh my god.
I hope you like pain. Mama Sista.
Nice.
Look at these re-jump combos.
Shonen.
Boom, 100%. Throw loops.
Are you serious?
Dodge is broken, right?
Dive kicks. Yeah, dodge is broken, but my guy was broken. I fucked everyone up in the money match in this game. You guys gonna like this one? My character is broken. This guy, Destroyus, this is my character. This shit is broken. Yeah. Like, That's a combo. That's an infinite block string and infinite combo. It's if like, you block that shit, you're fucked. Hype! This dive kick. It doesn't matter if he crosses you up. Look at the meter. Ah, he fucked up.
He's building meter.
Yeah. 5 meter. Up to the East Bay each day.
Why is he making you?
Hi.
I never lose.
Get their inspiration from somewhere.
The best. The one guy's got like a. His infinite is like stand kick, walk forward, stand kick, walk forward, stand. Like it. Literally the one button. It's so good. It's the best. All right, anyway. So that's enough for Guilty Gear for today. Thank you for watching. Yes, special guest, Lord Knight and Zidane and the Guilty Gear master, Giuna.
Of course.
We figured out.
Yeah.
So I figured out how to make it like semi watchable. So maybe I can do this again. We can have Biscuits and Sherry on next time as special guests.
Nice.
That'll be good. All right, anyway.
Don't forget Nina.
And Nina. Oh, she's back in the States now.
Yeah, but I thought
it was. She was. She bought fucking Strong Zero with her and I got tight.
You didn't get any?
No.
Oh, that's too bad.
It was wasted.
That's too bad. All right, I'm going to turn this off. I'm going to go do something else. Thank you, gentlemen.
I'm going to go to sleep.
Good night.
Thank you for having me on. Thank you. See you
next time. All right, later, guys. Peace. Thanks for.